Is sitting in traffic on Dodge. We have some good news. The City of Omaha has retimed 37 lights on the Dodge Street corridor in Midtown to be more efficient. According to the city, you can expect your commute to be 20% shorter between 67th and 33rd Streets during peak periods. They've also made changes to make signals more responsive to side street traffic and pedestrians. The city says the updates will save over 48,000 gallons of fuel over 5 years and is estimated to avoid at least 50 crashes. Coming up.